If you're watching this, you must be clinically depressed.